This video briefly explains why uniform citation rules are a necessary part of the legal research process. We will be using the Canadian Guide to Uniform Legal Citation, also referred to as the McGill Guide. The McGill Guide includes rules for citing various sources, such as statutes and regulations, court cases, and secondary sources. Proper citation allows you to establish that what you have drafted is supported by authoritative sources, and communicate to the reader where to find your sources if needed. Consider a mailing address as an analogy to a legal citation. A legal citation provides information to find a source. A mailing address provides the information to find a location for delivery. When completing a mailing address form, you complete each field in the required order. Then, that information is formatted in a way that makes sense to the postal services and delivery person. You can imagine how if address information is missing, out of order, incorrect, or improperly formatted, this would make it more difficult or perhaps impossible to deliver something to that address. So too, a legal citation must be correct, complete, and properly formatted. It must contain information in the correct order. This allows the reader of a legal document to understand information about the source relied on and to find it if necessary.